Just because you live in a rural area doesn't mean you shouldn't have the opportunity to be connected.
That was about, I'd say, ninth grade year is when I began taking college classes through dual enrollment. And that requires that you upload papers and assignments to the college as well as to the high school. The internet was terrible at home, so I would have to do my assignments really early, like a whole month early.
He had to submit a lot of his paperwork. It's just gonna sit there and just spin and spin and spin.
You know that the deadline's coming and you know you need more research and you know it's not enough. It's a struggle.
In the beginning of the semester, one of the questions I asked the students, just a show of hands, who has internet access? And typically, just a few. Right there, that tells me that I have to be a little limited in any kind of homework assignment I give. It's a handicap for teachers in the 21st century. I mean, here we are, hands are kind of tied.
The homework gap is a major problem for our region. And the exciting part is that Charlotte and Halifax County, our two pilot areas, are no longer going to be left behind in this digital divide. TV white space is a new technology that the FCC has allowed vendors to transmit broadband connections wirelessly over previously unused airwaves. Rural markets specifically, it is critical to have access to that lower band spectrum that allows internet providers to serve that last mile affordably. The goal is by fall to have about 250 connected, and we're hoping to have 1,000 families connected soon after that.
It's gonna open the doors to economic development and allow the people in our area to have access to a world-class education.
It was a dramatic increase in productiveness and efficiency.
Dylan has a small antenna at his home, which is connected to a TV white space device, turns on his laptop, connects via Wi-Fi.
I don't know the tech side. All I know is it works.
Now that I have TV white space internet, I can use the cloud, and my grade actually shot up going forward with TV white space. I got high B's and A's.
This is where I grew up and I love it. I'm a country girl. Just train our kids so they can stay home and have that knowledge, and then they can bring it back here so that our community can grow.
TV white space held up very well with my college application. Once I graduate, I'll be going to attend Old Dominion University in the fall, studying computer science. And I'm very excited to go.